Well, looking ahead for you, Chico City Council considers putting FEMA trailers in a South Chico business park.
If approved at next week's meeting, the project would put 48 temporary homes at the Hagen Lane Business Park just west of the Midway. A proposed site on Eaton Road in North Chico was ruled out. Now, that meeting is this coming Tuesday at 6 p.m. in the Chico City Council chambers. The Red Cross